Hey YouTube, how's it going? RPM Gaming here, and we are back with some more faction PvP. So, this episode I want to build a trap next to my big ass spawn base, which I've already started, and I said, hey, let's just record it, make a good episode. So there's already many traps around here, so building this is not going to be easy. It's going to be a quite easy one to build, though. So my plan... keep hearing footsteps. My plan is to... put it like a trap where the door closes behind you and you can't get out. I want it out to here, and I went inside and never got my pickaxe. So yeah, I want to make it like you walk inside and the door closes behind you so that you can't get back out. But that's going to be kind of confusing for me. Just needs to go over more. Just like that. Bloop and bloop. Go away. So just like this. Except just out one. Okay, now I can replace this with cobble. This with cobble. And I think the people who watch my videos actually kind of have a small advantage when it comes to this, because they know how I'm building it and stuff. So let's just do that. Make this too high, just like that. Okay, now I need to have this go to about right here. And da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Might have some building music going on with this. Some fucking Bob the Builder or some shit. I don't even know. Or some random ass dubstep. Okay, let's make a little pathway like this, right up to the doorway. For as far as I can go out, because I think there's a piece of claimed land all the way over here. Nope, I guess not. Well, there was, at least. Let's just place this. And I need to go get the rest of it. Or I might just make a simple falling trap. Those are too easy to make. Okay, so I need food. Thank you for the stuff, Randy. Random kid. Thanks. So, I'm gonna go to shop and buy some cobble. What kits are there? Kit Viking. Alright, I guess I got rid of Kit YOLO. Some cobble. Just buy a lot. Let's get rid of this one piece. And buy one more stack. Spawn. I didn't set my home there because I have a set home in my vault, which I showed you in the last episode. So if you haven't seen that, go check it out. I'm not going to show you just because I showed you in the last video. There'd be no reason for me to show you. So I'm just going to run back to my spawn base. And if you want to get to my spawn base, just follow these directions. And you will get here. And boom, it's right there. So, yeah, it's going to be like this. I need two cobblestone stairs. Boom, boom, boom. Not upside down. Fucking so smart. Just like this. What time is it? 10? Okay. Okay, now I want... Okay, so, absorption, okay, so, I might make a falling trap. Or something simple that you just fall in a hole, you can't get out. So, I hope you guys are enjoying the series. Please leave a thumbs up if you are, because I sure am. It's quite a fun series, and if you want some more on my channel, go check out the rest of my channel. I have a new series coming up. It's here, actually. I just need to upload the rest of the videos that I pre-recorded, so I don't have to record that much. Just so I don't have to record every day. And it's a Left 4 Dead gameplay. If anybody is actually into FPS shooters like that, let me know. And maybe we can hang on Skype sometime. And if you do have Skype, put it in, the description. Put your username in the description so I can have it, and we can talk sometime. I bet you guys are very interesting. So how is this going to look from the outside? I know I'm going to have to get torches, so... That guy actually had cobble on him, so I just got like a free stack. So, let's bring it all the way back here. Just like this, and have this there. So I have this block here. I had these blocks here for something. I'm gonna have these blocks here. That's awesome. Okay. So, what I was doing, or what I was trying to do, is go let's go over here. We'll make a little pathway up to here. So, let's just block this stuff off and finish the pathway to awesomeness. So, then just curves in right here, just like that. Then I can make a little cool design just cause YOLO and do something like this, break that block and do this, break this block and put two there just for some M depth type of feel. Okay, so this is door, then this episode's gonna be pretty long. I might make this like a 20 minute video for the purpose of building, because everybody likes to watch building. No, just kidding, no one likes building. Me personally, I hate building. But on a multiplayer server, shit, I will build anything. Oh, that's not the right width. So I can do this. And I can have a little house up here. This is obviously going to be water protected as well, which I'll probably do not recording. Damn, Evo's banning like everyone. I'll probably do that off camera, water protecting it. Just because I don't want you guys knowing all of my secrets. I mean, all I do is place water, but still. Okay, so I might actually, if this place never gets raided, which hopefully it doesn't, and then again, if you do raid it and you record, let me record the video and then post it as a video response to one of my videos, because I really, really would want to see how you got in. Okay, so I had it like this. That. Then I could have little this. Looks cool, I guess. Ta-da. Then just finish off the roof. And I'm sorry if you can't see anything, I will fix it in a second. There you go, now you can see stuff. So I just need to go into my little house and get some wood if it's in here. Yes it is. I need to make two doors and I can just take the rest of the wood with me. Oh, just a word of advice, if you make a spawn place like this, don't put doors. I just did it because I knew I was going to come in and out. And I knew I wasn't going to put stuff on the base. Like, I wasn't going to put stuff in the base that's important to me. So, what I was planning on doing was finding a few spiders. Since I am in a jungle, I'm not a jungle, a desert. It's almost daytime. Some creepers. Let's kill those. I don't know if that TNT cannon was meant to try to raid my spawn base, or if it was already there, or whatever. But yeah. Okay, so I haven't found any. I was looking for string. So yeah, I haven't found any string. Torches, chests. String, I need to go to F home. Some FPS, about 40. Decent. So, let's see, string anywhere? I might actually cut this down into little sections where it's just me building the base and have it like a let's build. String. There we go. Right, then I need redstone. And just so I make it makes it look like a base, I'll put some stuff like this. Okay. Nope. Gotta go to spawn. And drink some water. Okay. Spilled like half the water in my fucking chest, but whatever. So let's go, that diamond keep gonna jump out. Ooh, I almost jumped into that. So let's go back to here and go finish the base. Okay, so what I was going to do, so let's go put chests, chest here, and chest here, and block them off, some sandstone, or just some sand, so it's easier to break and I don't have to have a pickaxe, and going to put some brewing stands, and some flowstone. So it looks like a nice spawn base. Okay, now I need cobble. How's that gonna work? It's decent. Need a crafting bench. Have two crafting benches right there. So it's even. And then I need cobblestone slabs. Have two cobblestone slabs there and there. Then put a chest there and there, and that can be some secret storage that obviously you guys would know about, but it's not a big majority of people. So, okay, let's build some stairs. I might have to put them in the corner. this. Fine. But then I need more. More right there. There. Damn it. Put a half slab. Yeah, put a half slab. Okay, that works better. Then string here. Oh, I'm bad at life. Wait. I have some storage down here. Like where the players die and stuff. And I need half slabs. Six half slabs. Here, 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 and here. Get more half slabs. Just trying to make it so if I'm running for my life, I have a lot of room to run. So I don't have risk of dying. I can even mess with the people and all the way down there at the beginning just have a big ass cobblestone tunnel. I might actually do that and have a little trap in it that you have to jump over something for. So yeah, I need two more doors. Here and here. I'm trying to think of something. Let's eat some food. I want to have it so you come in and the door closes automatically, but I can't do it without having, yes I can, oh I'm so dumb, there. That's perfect. You just run in and close the door. Okay, that's awesome. And then you just hit the person. So yeah, this video is going to be pretty long. It's going to take a while to upload. So let's go up here and design this a little bit. I want to have this as half slabs. I'll need more. Yep. Then if I have enough, I can actually put little windows here. Just need to put doors there. Put little windows there, so it doesn't look like I'm completely closed in. And I think in 1.6, light goes through Haslabs, or is that, I think that's another update. I don't know what update that's in. So... yeah. It's a little secret storage. Then I can have something like this. Two chests there. Blocked up. Oop, screen lag. What can I put back there? Some stairs? Just for some design. Okay, there we go. Just for random ass design. So, I need doors. I need some more wood. Yeah, I'm gonna need some more wood. So, I need a door there. Not there. I need it on the other side. This. So they can't get in. I also need to go get some more wood. Let's go get a little bit more wood in the very, very nice spawn base. Okay. Who? Yeah, he's still on. So let's... that's not gonna work. This right here. Dang, I need half slabs for everything. I'm just gonna make a lot then. Okay, so I can put a half slab here and then put the chest down there. So I'm the only one who can get to it. And protection is my number one rule in faction. So, still get to it. So when I say protection is my number one rule, I mean it. So, I gotta put some doors here, as well as here, so that if you end a pearl down here, you can't get up here and kill me. So, then I just need to put the other door there, and I got a door extra. So what can I do with this one door? Make it downstairs. Put it though. Yeah, sorry for the really, really long episode. This is long for me. But let me know if you like the long episodes. Hopefully I can upload this. If not, it's gonna have to be a two-part episode. Which hopefully I don't have to do because it's kind of annoying. Okay, so now, just break this, and boom, we have area for downstairs. And if you guys remember what I said, safety is my number one rule, so I'm gonna have that cut off, and this cut off, and trap doors, right. There and there. I go up like that. That's perfect. That is perfect. Okay, now, just take this back. As far as I want. Okay, sorry about that. My voice recording cut out, so yeah. So, what I was doing was just finishing off this place. It has some extra storage and stuff, just for randomness. And I hear click, and that was my voice recording going out of memory. So, yeah, how long is this video? Dang, 31 minutes. This is gonna take forever to upload. And to render. Jesus, it's gonna take forever. But I think my spawn base is done. So if you enjoyed this episode, please leave a like. If you want me to make more Let's Builds such as this one, please make a comment down below. Helps me understand what the viewers want. And I have no problem in giving. So if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like. If you want me to make more, make a comment down in the section that just says more in all capital letters. That'd be very, very greatly appreciated. And thumbs up for my bad grammar. But yeah. So, starting high school in, I think, a couple weeks, like 2 weeks, I think. So, if you want me to make more videos, please, 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 thumbs up the video. I will make more videos if you just thumbs it up. If you thumbs down, I will still make more videos. I don't even care. Just so I know people are watching. Anyways, so this has been RPM Gaming, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace!